Saturday dance. Heard the crowd on the floor. Couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. They'd have to ask me about you. Don't get around much anymore. Well, darling, I guess my mind's more at ease. But nevertheless, why still rub memories? Been invited on dates. Might have gone, but what for? Awfully different without you. Don't get around much anymore. Hello everyone, it's me, Damian Bacci, and today we're going to be taking a look at Don't Get Around Much Anymore, a wonderful jazz standard written by Duke Ellington. Now this version I just played, which I'll be showing you how to play, is a very nice and easy and very basic way to play the song. Now this version is perfect for the guitarist that would like to introduce jazz into their playing. Now if you're new to jazz guitar, this lesson is a great way to get acquainted with various chord shapes. Now before we get started on this lesson, I'd just like to talk to you about my guitar instructional DVDs that are available on my website. I have DVDs on how to play rockabilly guitar and blues guitar. The lessons on the DVD are taught step by step and they're very easy to follow. You can find my DVDs at my website at DamianBacci.com. My DVDs ship worldwide. If you enjoy my lessons here on YouTube, I think you'll really enjoy these guitar instructional DVDs. Alright, enough talking. Let's get on with this lesson. Let's start it now. Yeah! Woo! Alright, let me show you how I played this. Miss the Saturday dance. Heard the crowd on the floor. Couldn't bear it without you. Don't get around much anymore. Thought I'd visit the club. Got as far as the door. They have to ask me about you. Don't get around much anymore. Okay, now you're ready for the next part. Okay, so now here's the next part. Darling, I guess. Alright, now let me show you how I played that slowly. Darling, I guess. Alright, now let me show you the tabs. Okay, now here's the next part. My mind's more at ease. Alright, let me play it slower. My mind's more at ease. Alright, one more time. Okay, now you're ready for the next part. It goes like this.
But nevertheless, why stir up memories?
Okay, let me play it for you slower.
But nevertheless, why stir up memories?
Okay, so I'm playing a B7 to an E. Now, you'll hear me playing an alternating bass there. So I have my finger on the second fret there on the A string. Okay, and then I put my finger on the second fret there on the E string. Back and forth. And this is how I'm playing it. Okay, all right, let me show you one more time.
But nevertheless, why stir up memories?
All right, now it just goes into another verse.
Been invited on dates.
Okay, and for the ending, I just simply played this. Well, that's all for today. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. And if you enjoy my guitar lessons here on YouTube, please check out my website at DamianBocci.com and check out all my guitar instructional DVDs that I have for sale. Well, till next time, everyone, I'll see you real soon. Take care, and remember to keep a positive mental attitude towards your guitar playing and in life. All right, I'll see you real soon. Bye-bye. Miss the Saturday dance. Heard the crowd on the floor. Couldn't bear it without.